Zach Wadley here with Marion football coach Mark Henninger. It's 2017 National Signing Day, and today the Knights brought in 40 new student athletes, 37 freshmen, and 3 mid-year transfers. And coach, a big number for your team today, and I know you're excited about this group that's coming in. Take me through this whole group as a bunch. What are you expecting from them?
Well, I think we did a very good job of recruiting for need. You know, our coaches did a great job. You know, we sat down, really sat down last spring, and we started to look at, where are we wanting to target this year? What are we wanting to look at? And I think we were a little bit more selective this year than we've been in years past, which is difficult, because we had to turn away some really good football players. But very excited about the class that we have right now. I mean, I think, when you look at what we need and what our needs are, not just for the upcoming fall, but 2-3 years down the road, I think we did a great job of answering a lot of those questions.
Where are some positions that you feel really good about the group of guys you have coming in?
It's hard to pick. It's hard to pick. I think that I think we did a really good job. Really on both sides of the football, looking at need. I mean, you look at in the defensive backfield. We had some seniors in this past year's group that some holes to fill. And I think we did a nice job finding long athletes, guys that fit what we're doing from a coverage standpoint, and really the way we play defense, the way we like to play defense. So defensively, I think we did a great job on the back end, but at the same time, man, we're excited about the D linemen. We're bringing in some great pass rushers, a couple guys that are really strong and stout inside that have great feet, and same thing at the linebacker position. We've got some athletes there. On the offensive side, I think we've done a really nice job at tight end. Our tight end H-back position, that kind of folds and molds back into the running back spot. And then the same thing at wide receiver. We brought in, I think, it's a fairly large class of wideouts. And, again, you're looking at outside and inside guys there, guys that can run the slot, and guys that are long and lean on the outside that can blow the top off of it. So, we're excited. We've got a great quarterback signed up, a guy that was really highly recruited. And again, on the offensive line, we've done a great job there, finding long, lean guys.
Now, we know it's important to recruit well in the state, mm-hmm. and you guys did a great job of that, north, south, east, west. Seems like you have guys from everywhere. But even more importantly, right here in Indianapolis, you guys brought people in from all over the place here in the Indy area. That's got to make you feel excited.
Yeah, it does. I mean, I think, we put an emphasis on recruiting locally. We want to do a great job in our backyard. I mean, the football in Indiana is so good, and it continues to get better. And we think that, as we say in our recruiting pitch, it's, there's two things you got to have. To be a great football program at our level, number one, you got to have a great administration, which we obviously have, and number two, you've got to have, access to a hotbed of talent. And sitting right here in Indiana, I mean, we don't have to go very far, to fill up a roster full of guys capable of playing at the highest level in our division. So, I think of the 37 that we have right now, 15 of them I think are from either Marion County or the counties surrounding it. So that's, we've done a great job recruiting right here in our backyard, but at the same time, we've done a nice job up in Fort Wayne. We've done a nice job up in Northwest Indiana, down south. We've got two guys coming right now from Ohio, we felt like that we've done a great job of recruiting locally and getting the best players we can get here from nearby.
And one thing, now you have a few signing days under your belt here at Marion. Mm-hmm. So how has it changed since you got here?
Well, I think that. We've been able to be a little bit more selective, because I think that that early on and when you first start a program, and one thing that the coaching staff did prior is that you're just trying to get the thing up and off the ground, so it's not that you're taking anybody and everybody, but in some ways you are, just because you need numbers, you need to fill it up. Then obviously as they started to become more and more successful, they started to really kind of scale that back. And then as we've experienced, some of the success that we've been able to experience, And I think, you know, we've done a great job of reaching out to the local high schools. We've been well received. That, you know, now it's a time for us where, yeah, we're scaling it back still, you know. And so, you know, you have to be selective. We can't have a roster of 200 kids. You know, we just can't do it. So I think that's as big a way that the thing has changed since we've been here. You know, the talent level continues to get better. It gets better in our state, and then, you know, consequently our recruiting classes get better and better. So, you know, I mean, it's really exciting. This group of guys right here are you know, there's going to be some great competition for spots, you know, obviously with the guys we currently have in our program, but also with these guys that are coming in.
Well, 40 new recruits and a great signing day. Congratulations to you and your staff, and we're looking forward to spring ball, which will get started in just a few months. That's Mark Henninger. I'm Zach Wadley. It's 2017 National Signing Day here at Marion.